This is actually the Finally at Nine story. A 3-year-old Wisconsin girl and her best friend are adorable. Violet's grandfather gave her Halloween decorations and a skeleton was among them. Her mom says Violet quickly adopted Skelly as her new best friend and takes him everywhere. He likes to play guitar, play at the park, and watch Green Bay Packers with Violet. Her mom says Skelly quickly became part of the family. Happy Halloween to them. They're a cute pair.
Yeah, they sure are.